Hey guys, welcome back to a new video. Today we are bringing you a new set with us. Today's workout is going to be very high paced, very fast. It's just going to be an in and out kind of workout, so you can kind of fit it in your schedule wherever you want. So it's only going to be about 20 minutes long.
So today we're going to do 25 seconds of work with 10 seconds of rest. We're doing 10 different exercises and going through the whole entire thing 3 times. So we're going to get started. We'll explain the exercises, take you through them so you get some experience with them, and then we'll get it. So the first exercise is going to be squat jump crosses. So you're going to squat down and then cross at the top. Awesome. Up next, burpee. So your traditional burpee. So jump up, down. If you don't want, you can not do the jump or not do the jump up function. So come down here and just stand up.
Up next is going to be plank with a diagonal reach. So you're going to be down to that plank position, reaching opposite arm and opposite leg out at the same time. Keeping that core activated.
Next one is going to be in and out. So we're going to lean forward.
And up next is going to be jump twists. Number 7 is going to be seal jacks.
Alright, then we're going to do a reverse crunch, alternating toe tap. If you have a mat, I would suggest it. Kind of hurts.
Up next is going to be 6 jump lunges and then 6 shuffles. So 2, 4, 5, 6, and just.
Bench hops, quote unquote bench hops, and donkey kicks. We're gonna do 5 of each. So,
all right, we're gonna get started in 10 seconds here. First one up is squat jump crosses.
Gotta mentally prepare.
This one is a lot more cardio focused, so just making sure you're pacing yourself and keep on breathing throughout.
Burpees. that.
Two, one, and go.
it. Two foot dumbbells. 10 more seconds. You're going to go into a squat jump trousers. Last time through.
Hard as you can go.
Push yourself a little harder this round. Everything you got left. Halfway there. Until burpees. Push yourself past that comfort zone for this round.
Shuffles. guys. Good job today. That was definitely a very quick, as Laura said, a short and spicy workout. So it didn't take very long, but you were still able to get your heart rate way up, and I have a pretty good sweat going on. So if you guys want to...
Yeah, you can continue this and make it a little bit longer if you'd like. So just rewind to the very start of this video and repeat it all again. Let us know what you thought of this quick one. I'm a fan.
I liked it. Yeah, it was good. It was like something that you could kind of like fit into any schedule because it really doesn't take very much time. But yeah, good job today, guys, and we will see you for the next workout.